Come on, we worshiping all night tonight. So I hope you're comfortable. Come on, let me hear you.
The pain away. I'm so in love with you. You make me happy. You make me whole. You take the pain away. I'm so in love with you.
Come on, say that with us.
You make me happy.
Come on, say you make me whole.
Make
that's
me
it.
Whole.
Say you take the pain away.
Take the pain
now tell him I'm so in love
so
with you.
Love.
Let's do it again. Say you make me happy.
Good evening, good evening, good evening, everybody. Listen, we are just so thankful to be back on the air. Your brother gonna get him some equipment one day. But we just thank and praise God for just being able to be back once again on this broadcast. We apologize to all our listeners. We pray that you come back and tune in to this radio broadcast. Amen. As we continue to share God's message and give you what's going on in the community. We love you with the love of the Lord, and we hope that you share this on your Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter page, or whatever social media page you use. Let them know we are here every week, Sunday through Thursday nights. Wednesday night, which is tonight, it is midweek praise. So come on, let us enjoy Jesus together on tonight. It's hump day, middle of the week. You got two more days if you're working Monday through Friday. And if you're working Saturday, well, you just have three more days. All right, listen, we're going to play the best music around. We have a mini message for you on tonight. And we're going to be playing just in a little bit a brother-to-brother song. It's nothing major. It's something that my brother and I did many years ago, harmonizing with no music. So we want you just to sit back and enjoy it. Pat your feet, clap your hands. Amen. Do what you do at your house, in your car, at the job, wherever you're listening to this broadcast. God bless you. Continue to listen, and we'll be back in just a minute. So stay tuned.
Let it rain, 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 let it gates of heaven. Let it rain. Let it rain. Open the floodgates of heaven. Let it rain. Let it rain.
Which say of my soul, there's no help for him in God. But thou, O Lord, are a shield for me, my glory and the lifter of my head. And now my soul sings, great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised.
To God, I'd rather do what the Lord says do. Atlanta, I love you. Stay encouraged. Stay in the will of God. God bless all of you. Listen to this little song.
I bow out gracefully after all that you have done. Gracefully, you are my morning sun. Gracefully, as I leave, I bow out gracefully. I'm going home.
Oh, bless the Lord.
I bow out gracefully. No hurt, harm, or danger came before me, no. Gratefully, yes. The bus returned to South Park every weekend safely. Gracefully, as I leave, I bow out. I see bye-bye, I see bye-bye-bye, bye-bye. I bow, I'll breathe for me. I'm out of here, few enemies I still have. Wait for me. Every void in my life, you are there. All I want to say is, gratefully, as I leave, I bow out. I'm grateful. I'm moving gracefully, gently with form, meek and humble. I gotta go. I've got to go. I'm gonna go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll be a home. Glory, yes I did.
I got some witnesses in here.
We found a home in glory. Oh yes.
Gonna miss you, but I gotta do what the Lord says.
Oh, found me a home in glory. Yes I did. New life I have missed. In my run behind, I return to my home. Come home, home, home.
Come and brother.
Say it again, say it again. Oh, yes, I did.
If you found a home, start clapping your hands.
I'm gonna miss you. Anybody find a home in Jesus?
If Reverend Cleveland was here, he'd say it like this.
I found me a home in glory.
Found me a home.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I don't have to worry.
Don't have to worry.
I don't have to fret.
Don't have to fret.
The God I
gotta say
had never failed me yet.
Never, never, never.
Hallelujah. Touch three people and said, I found and I'm looking forward to my home. In glory. Come on, touch three people and tell them.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I found me a home.
Eternal. Ooh, I'm serious. I found me. Finish on this side, yes. I've got another home. Not made with
heaven.
Eternal in the heavens. Ooh, yeah. Touch somebody and tell them, are you gonna go with me? Come on, say it.
Found me a home. Boy, we're back in the action. I'm trying to tell you now, I feel so good being back on the air. It's been a while, y'all. It's been a good minute. I mean, almost 30 days, it seemed like, man. Woo, woo, that's a long time. But we're going to get some new equipment before long. And we're still working on the kinks. want to give everybody an update. Excuse me. Since the last time we spoke, you know, I was in the process of opening my own barbershop. Glory be to God. I've been open now. This is a fourth week. Amen, somebody. And tell you right now, we are doing good. We are still in the process. If anyone, we are hiring barbers. So if anyone of you out there listening in the Wake Forest, even maybe the Raleigh area, but Youngsville and Zebulon area, in the Franklinton area, if any one of you guys know of a barber, a professional barber that's looking for a great place to use his or her talents in hairstyling, perfecting those barber haircuts, let them get in contact with me by calling me at 919-727-0918, or they can email Accurate Professional Cuts, that's C-U-T-Z, at gmail.com. That's Accurate Professional Cuts, C-U-T-Z, at gmail.com. Amen. And we'll get them an application out. I'm taking applications right now, guys, and I'll tell you, get on your grind for me, please. If you in the church and you know some barbers and they looking for a change in the atmosphere, they looking for a change in location, come. I got three chairs. I know I need to fill two chairs right now. Amen. I need to fill two chairs right now, and then we're going to be doing some great things in this shop. Everybody that has come through has really had nothing but good comments to make, and I thank God for you that continue to come in each and every week since I've been there and patronize me as I continue to cut your hair and give you a good haircut. But I just want to thank God for his presence. I thank God for just allowing the shop to have such an amazing atmosphere. And you guys have seen it, seen my pages, my Facebook pages of the building, the inside, how it looks. And also, like I said, we keeping all our conversation 100% positive. And so again, we're looking for professional barbers that want to come into a place that's family oriented. Because we are kid friendly, we are adult friendly, we're going to have respect for each other as well as for our clients. So we want you to come out and visit us. We're located at 217 South Main Street, Lewisburg, North Carolina, right beside the newest courthouse. And so again, we want you to come. Our hours of operation is Tuesday through Saturday. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, we open at 7:30 in the morning. Tuesday and Wednesday, we close at 6. Thursday, we close at 7 o'clock p.m. Fridays, we close at 6. We open at 7 on Fridays. And then on Saturdays, we open at 6 in the morning to 3 in the afternoon. So, again, we want you to come out, amen, and get your hair cut. Now, I went back old school. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, we accept appointments. Walk-ins every day. But Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday only will be the only days that we will accept appointments. Friday and Saturday is first come, first serve. And that's the old way the barbershop used to go in, and as you go in, you get your hair cut. So Friday and Saturday is first come, first serve. Friday you and Saturday when you come into the barbershop, you sign in, and as our clients are getting taken care of, the names are scratched out, so it won't be no confusion with a whole bunch of people come through the door and you say who's next, and then somebody that ain't next is gonna get up because they in a time they want to get doing what they doing. And so to keep everything on a professional level, Friday and Saturday you sign in when you come in. And then we're cutting the hairs as they came in through the door. That just, it's been working so perfect. It's been working so good. And I know change, sometimes you got to get familiar with the change, but you know, the previous shop I was at, we did appointments every day of the week. I tried to just do something a little bit different because I listened to the clients of the older clients that said back in the day the barbershop used to be first come, first serve. And so I do hear my clients. And so on Friday and Saturday, you come and sign in. And as you come in the door, that's how you're going to get your hair cut. That way everybody can get served and, you know, you won't have... three or four people coming in, and then you have two people that are already scheduled, and everybody going to get a little tempered because they got things to do too. So we want to keep it